from the ALS Association of Massachusetts, Chapter Executive Director.